So, Robert, what are you cooking for your birthday?
I already cooked chicken. Now we're doing the carne asada.
Does it feel special to be 42?
Nah.
Just like 41, just like 40?
Nothing special. Just pretty much the victory. You know what I mean? Just here with my fighters, my family, friends.
Biff from Pack to the Future.
Primo.
That's my primo.
Primo. Whatever your boy's
How did you get a white primo?
He's my primo, for real.
Years and years and years.
He's cool. He's a cool dude, though. I talked to him.
Look. I have no primo for many,
since
many
since
years.
Since he was a kid.
So he is my primo.
Yeah. That's cool.
Primo Bill.
Yeah, but all his jackets are like 1970, 1980. That's good.
Nobody has them.
Nobody can get them. I think there's probably three more around. What's his name?
My brother just found one too. Just found one. I have a few in the garage.
You know, Robert, after you have a big win like this, you always get text messages from people who tell you, oh, that was incredible, that was amazing. Did you get any of that this morning or yesterday?
Hundreds.
And what are people saying?
Hundreds.
That was incredible.
Unbelievable. Everybody. Cameron Duncan was one of the first ones.
Oh, nice.
One of the first ones
to congratulate you. What did he tell
Brad
you?
Brad Goodman. They were really good. Congratulations. You look great. Happy birthday also. They've always been, I'm close to them, I still work with them. They want to see my father's win.
Right?
Huh?
Yeah.
But Robert, it wasn't just a win. It was a statement. I thought, I thought the guy died. Yeah. The first, No, I'm not joking. I thought, Mikey took his soul.
If you can look at the video.
That guy was prone.
When everybody was getting excited, and then you can listen to how the arena got quiet.
Yeah, look, it's just, look. Right when.
And everybody in the arena
with the rap, the ref whipped it off, we jump in the ring, celebrating. But then when I seen that the kid was still out and still, then that we stopped the celebration. And I actually tried to go and take off. When he was out, I tried to take off his gloves, his shoes, so he at least, because the wraps are really tight.
I saw that, and they pushed you back in the first.
The doctor said, no, let us do our job. And I just wanted to help out.
Yep, and then you did actually the second time around.
The gloves and the shoes, they're very tight. The handles are very tight. So you gotta get the blood to circulate. But the doctors did a great job too, He got up and he was fine. I was just, trying to help, because definitely you don't want to see anything go that bad.
Like beams, especially when they break out the oxygen.
Ellie, you want some? You want? Hey, Ellie, I know you might not eat this kind of beef, but that's pretty good right there. It's pasta with vegetables.
You want me to get your plate?
No, I'm good. Thank you. I appreciate it. Yes.
Serio?
So wait, Robert, how many people you think got kicked out of the arena? Do you happen to have any idea?
Shit. You know what? It was weird, man. I don't know what happened there.
Kicked out, you said?
I don't know what happened.
It was a packed arena. It was packed.
But there was some people that got
Trevor
kicked out.
Trevor said the attendance was 10,000 and some.
10,000
yeah.
Something,
yeah. Mm-hmm.
There were a lot of seats left, though.
It was Irish fans. And Mikey's fans. Irish
But around the bars and everything? Packed. I went up to get...